ask that you stand for the posting of the colors. Please stand.
Thank you. You may be seated. celebrate the occasion of our high school graduation. We know that it would not be possible for us to be here without our constant support of our parents. Our parents have been instrumental in guiding us towards a special moment of accomplishment. They have been there for us through good times and bad times. They have given us the things that have gotten us to this special moment in our lives. At this moment, I would ask the parents of our candidates for graduation to please stand up.
Exercise. Thank you.
to our fabulous board member, Toby Jackson, and the best counselors in Fort Worth ISD. The class of 2017 and I could have done this without you. Thank you. Now to the class of 2017. But I held you accountable for your own safety board. Hence, we are here today. Eventually, your days at Polytechnic High School will come to an end. But may you never forget how I and this wonderful staff made you feel. I wish I could offer each of you a manuscript of how many tears you have cried, how many people will shake your soul, how many enemies will not go as planned, and how many people will not meet your expectations. But these circumstances will be ongoing. I did advance from being your eighth grade teacher to assistant principal without failure. I spent nights analyzing, critiquing, and dismembering it into all its parts until I realized I simply have to confidentially try again. To my ladies, to my daddies, may you walk into a room confident and certain of whom you are without receiving reverence from others. You are the best thing you need, so use both your mental and heart intelligence to guide your path. To my young men, lead your families, become strong men and providers you were born to be by stepping into the beats of your internal drums. May all of you always take with you your Polytechnic High pride, perseverance under trial, respect from and for others, integrity to do the right thing, dignity in knowing your worth, excellence in finding your passion, and continue to work to bring your name in God's great world. Friendships are like relationships. They are ever developing, but I challenge you to walk with the wise and become wise. Studies have shown that your income will be an average of the five people you talk to daily. Surround yourself with those who do not share your commonality. Travel to different regions of the world. Learn a language. Read for leisure. But most importantly, continue developing. My prayer is not for you to conform to society, but merely never lose your faith. Approach all situations with kindly behaviors. Complete acts of service. Celebrate yourself and others. But most importantly, never fail to realize that God's greatest gift is love. I love you all, and may you see every day as a new opportunity to fulfill your purpose in life. Again, congratulations to Polytechnic High School.
There were seconds, there were minutes, there were hours in which you thought you couldn't do it anymore. There were days, there were weeks, there were months in which you thought, I just can't do it anymore. Seniors, there may have been years in which you thought, I can't do it anymore. Parents, you may have had moments along this journey of education as well that you thought you may not be able to do it anymore. Well, I'm here to say, yes, you can. And yes, you did. Congratulations, class of 2017. We're so proud of each and every one of you for pushing through what you thought you couldn't do anymore. As I leave you today, I remind you, persevere as you have done to get here today. Demonstrate yourself. respect to everybody that comes your way. In life, you're going to have challenges, but you need to hold up your highest level of integrity. Even when those around you may be mean, may be hurtful, hold that level of integrity. There will be many years ahead in which you will need to develop. So push through those seconds, those minutes, those hours, those days, those weeks, those months, those years, and hold to that level of high excellence which has gotten you this milestone today. While we'll be departing today, please never forget you will always hold a special place in our hearts. I can't wait to shake your hand and give you a hug as you cross and receive your diploma today. Class of 2017, I will miss you. Our staff will miss you. Don't ever think you can't do it. Yes, you can. Congratulations, class of 2017.
Serving District 2, and I am so proud to represent Poly. Today I'm here also as the President of the Fort Worth ISD Board of Trustees to extend greetings to you. I want to first say, can we give a hand to our teachers, our faculty at Poly? This class is the largest class in multiple decades. Your number is 288. You have demonstrated why I'm going to try to do it. Poly is. One more time. Poly is. Right. So cool. Okay. You know I don't let forward, but guess what? There are going to be times when you need us. You need all these people. Love there, you need your friends. Don't be scared to ask. On the same token, when it's scary, that's when it's good, and that's when you go out and change the world. I expect to see you all, as this gentleman right here in the fourth seat has, say today, game over 2017, but on Monday, game on 2017, you go out and change the world. Congratulations.
Good afternoon. My name is T.J. Jarko, Secretary of Leadership Director for Fort Worth ISD. It is my distinct honor and pleasure today to introduce our honor graduates of the class of 2017 at Poly High School. First, will Mirari Hernandez please come forward? And will Lorenzo Hernandez, Mirari's parent, please stand? Mirari is a student ranking second highest in graduating classes in salutatorian. She currently has earned a grade point average of 4.31. The activities and honors of the 2017 Polytechnic High School salutatorian include National Honor Society Secretary, Student Council Treasurer, He Club Treasurer, and also scribe for the United Voices for Change. Her outside interests include photography, American Economic Literature Writing, and visual arts. Mirari plans to attend Tarrant County Community College, where she will major in nursing, with the ultimate goal to become a pediatric nurse practitioner. Will the class of 2017 please join me in congratulating Mirari Hernandez as a Congrats, Mariah. Will Victoria Lada please come forward? And will Angel Lada and Maria Chavez, Victoria's parents, please stand. The student ranking highest in the graduating class is valedictorian. The word valedictorian is derived from a Latin translation to say farewell. Victoria is currently earned a grade, or has currently earned a grade point average of 4.42. Her activities and honors for 2017 Polytechnic High School valedictorian include an active member of the National Honor Society, Student Council President, Gold Seal recipient of Culinary Arts, E Club Vice President, and also United Voices for Change Vice President. Victoria attended Texas Wesleyan University's Upward Bound Math and Science program. Her outstanding interests include reading, writing, cooking, and creating arts and crafts in her spare time. She plans to attend Texas Women's University, where she will major in nursing with the ultimate goal of being a nurse practitioner and later specialize in neonatal or cardiovascular health. Will the class of 2017 please join me in congratulating Victoria Mata as Polytechnic High School valedictorian. And Victoria, congratulations to you for your accomplishments.
Sé que no ha sido ni fue fácil, pero estoy sumamente
Le doy gracias a Dios porque me ha mantenido a mi lado por todos estos años. A pesar de que a veces soy necia, siempre con paciencia me ha apoyado. Me ha proveído con un amor y amistad que siempre apreciaré. Thank you.
Seeing my own potential, working on it first, how thankful I am for you. Perhaps
having had the pleasure to encounter genuine and wholesome teachers like you all. And I hope future students are able to appreciate you all as much as I do. The countless advice and support that I received from you all has aided me in becoming the stronger and independent young adult that stands here before you all. Thank you once again for all that you do and for being a part of my life. I would also like to thank Ms. Lisa De Gekos, Ms. Fabiola Rodriguez, Ms. Raquel Rodriguez, and Ms. Natalie Thomas for being an incredible support system for me throughout my high school journey, specifically throughout my senior year. Being a part of Overbound has been an incredible blessing. Thank you so much for Spatty and Ms. Lisa. I will be forever grateful for the bond that I have built with you throughout this past year. I don't know how I could ever repay you both for all the support, guidance, and strength that you have given me at low points in which I felt like there was no point in me applying for scholarships, knowing that my hard work on the stage was going to lose. Without the encouragement that I received from the Overbound staff, I think that I would give up on scholarships and let my frustration take over. Last but not least, I would like to thank my family. My Iba, les quiero dar las gracias por ser unos padres ejemplares. Sé que no solo demuestro mi digo sentido cuánto les agradezco todos los esfuerzos y sacrificios que han hecho no solo por mí, pero por mi madre y mi hermano. Pero quiero que sepan que son los mejores padres del mundo, aunque ya sé que todos pensamos que tenemos los mejores padres del mundo. Me siento muy afortunada de tenerlos a ustedes como mis padres. Siempre han demostrado su apoyo y nunca me han dicho que no puedo ser lo que quiera ser y me han puesto límites a lo que puedo ser su vida. Al contrario, me han demostrado que creen que tengo el potencial para obtener cualquier profesión a la que me proponga y sé que cuento con ustedes con todo el apoyo que necesito. Muchas gracias por ser padres con tantas expectaciones para sus hijos y por siempre ser firmes conmigo, porque al fin del día, eso fue lo que me ha hecho en la persona que soy hoy. También les quiero decir que ustedes, mis abuelitos y mi tío, son la razón por la que estoy aquí hoy. Ustedes me dieron la fortaleza y el cariño que he necesitado para seguir siendo la persona que aún soy. Y mi meta era y seguirá siendo hacer los conversos en mí, y es todo lo que quiero en la vida, que estén orgullosos de mí. También les quiero decir, aquí frente a todos, que ustedes, Abuelita Victoria y Abuelito Antonio, han sido la razón por la que quiero perseguir una carrera como enfermera bilingüe, porque he mirado durante tantos años que difícil es para ustedes comunicarse con sus enfermeras y doctores en clínicas de especialidad como clínicas cardiovasculares, en que va a haber por usted. He aprendido que ser una enfermera es una hermosa, una gran hermosa. Thank you all for your time. Congratulations, Polytechnic High School 2017.
Estándares académicos y y el Centro de la. Los miembros deben mantener un promedio de calificaciones de 3.5 o mejor y ser recomendados por un comité de facultad basado en un estándar rígido de beca, servicio, liderazgo y carácter. Cuando llame a cada uno de los graduantes, por favor, ponerse de pie, él y ella y sus padres, los miembros de la Sociedad Nacional de Honores, para la clase de graduación de 2017, Don.
Shirin Ahmed.
Sue Kalani honors are
Victoria Mock, Monica Johnson, Victor Fernando, Rory Hernandez, Lily Sombra, and Crystal Sanchez.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, I hereby confirm the diplomas upon these 265 members of the graduating class of 2017.
Osman Adela.
Catherine Castaneda. Omar Castillo Camacho. Diana Castaneda. Adrian Castro. Kiara Castro. Zoe Rossi. Mora Centennial Sosa. Diana Cervantes. Luz Chavez Moreno. Cassandra Chavez. Jesus Chavez. Maria Chavez. Marcela Chavez. Jose Chavez. Nayeli Chavez Monserrat. Stephanie Pochada. Amy Costilla.
Kennedy Paul. Gladys Eilig.
Michael Gray Martinez.
Maqueda from New York.
James Sanchez. John Tavenbaum. Lincoln Zamora. Violet Zamora. Alexis Zapata. Sergio Zapata. Jason Zarain. Kayla Zamama. And Jose Zendejas.